maybe that's not the good one, but I will get super passionate about the Dow Jones. This week in history, Wall Street, 1929. On a day known as Black Thursday, the bubble of the roaring 20s pops, and the entire stock market comes crashing down. Though analysts had predicted that Wall Street's value would rise forever, warning signs were already appearing, with top banks desperately throwing money at the Dow Jones to prop it up. Even they couldn't stop the panic, though, as stockholders, many with huge amounts of debt taken out to fund their speculations, scrambled to get any amount of money for their plummeting stocks. By the end of the following Tuesday, some stocks were literally worthless, with no one willing to pay a single penny for them. The market had lost $30 billion, over twice the national debt. Over the next 3 years, the market would steadily fall, bottoming out at an 89% loss. Speculators are bankrupt, banks are out of the money they loaned, and the entire economy falls apart in the aftermath. The Great Depression begins, lasting another 10 years. Myths of stockbrokers jumping en masse from windows in despair are mostly untrue. Only 16% of Americans are invested in the stock market at the time, so it takes a while for the average American to feel the depression. Gradually, banks fail as they lose their customers' money, businesses fail as they can't get loans, and workers lose jobs as businesses fail. There are other contributors to the Great Depression, like agricultural overproduction, crippling tariffs, natural economic cycles. Yet when the stock market is growing at 5 times the speed of the actual economy, and banks put people into debt, promising that the good times would go on forever, it's hard to not see the market crash as a mess of our own making. Okay, this is the most opinionated you're gonna get me. The Dow Jones Industrial Average is a terrible indicator. It is stupid. Stop looking at it. It is worthless. The Dow Jones Industrial Average was invented in 1896. It was 30 companies, 12 at the time, but 30 companies handpicked because they were reliable, safe investments by one guy, Charles Dow. He worked at the Wall Street Journal. Now there's a committee managing it and they pick the 30 companies each year. But it's only 30 companies. Right? How much of the market is 30 companies? Sure, they're big. It's got Nike, it's got Disney, it's got Microsoft, whatever. You are not looking at the whole picture there. It is all based on committee and subjective approaches that say they make a lot of money and we think they're safe. No, no, no. Look at the S&P 500. That is 500 companies. It's the same people managing the index, but it's 500 of the most important companies. That's 80% of the stock market. That is the safe bet. Warren Buffett, at one point the richest man on Earth, says that the safest investment you can make on Wall Street and the one with the best profit over a long period is an index fund in this S&P 500. Stop looking at the Dow. It's terrible. Ugh. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. And if you want to crush a trivia night, come on down to historynet.com. Check out some stories and videos.